Did you know the movie Cloverfield has an approximate runtime of 80 minutes, not including the credits? The producers cut the film to this length in order to mirror the 80-minute format of a tape found in common camcorders of that time.
If this is the last thing you see, that means I died.
Cut! Come on!
Okay.